Douglas Charles Chapman, age 3, last seen in Alfred, Maine on June 2, 1971. He was playing outside, and when his mother went to check on him, he was gone. Tracker dogs traced his scent to the main road. This was the last sign of Douglas. He simply disappeared.